Is it allowed to work in a convenience store? The question has been received from New York, from USA. The brother has asked a question, if it is allowed to work in a convenience store. It is totally permissible to allow it to work anywhere, as long as they are not selling something, the convenience store, or they are not selling something like which is like contradictory to Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. For an example, like an alcohol or something like an adultery material, the movies and the music and the cigarettes, and I'm sure this is too complicated to work in a convenience store in America, because I'm sure there are products as well, because everyone is selling cigarettes and tobaccos and things like that. This all falls into the category of haram. This is not permissible to work here. And so if you want to work in a grocery store, like in supermarket, I'm sure there's all halal stuff in there, you can sell it. Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the one who sells haram, the one who buys it, the one who supplies it, the one who hands over, the one who cash it, all fall into the category of haram, because the seller and the buyer, the major sinner, and then it's like a 100 scale and we have a zero scale, so everybody gets a divided part of the sin that is going to them actually, because the one who is selling, the one who is buying, the one who is manufacturing, the truck driver, the supplier, even the person who picks it up and hand over to some other person, it's all haram. We are not supposed to be helping anyone, and when it's something comes to that is contradicting the Quran and the Prophet ﷺ, the teachings, we should be avoid that, and make a dua for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you are able to, that you can able to find another job, but rather than doing a haram, because it might help by sustaining your family, by anything, but in a long run, you being doing haram, because that risk, that job is haram. Because for example, you get $100 from your job. I'm giving an example. Let's say you're getting $100 on your job. The whole day you make a sale of $100 and you give the things in a shopping bag and give to the customers, you make a sale of $100. In that $100, there was like $20 sale of the haram and 80% was a halal. So this does not mean all your $100 are haram, but out of that $100, the $20 was haram and the $80 was halal. For an example, let's say you're working in something where you're making $80 of a sales, selling something which was like forbidden, like a lotto and alcohol or any adult stuff, like movies, anything. You make a sale of $80, and out of $80, there was only a $10 that you sell something like a halal, like permissible things. And that $10 becomes like a halal, and that all $80 that falls haram, and you did the haram. So out of like a whole day, 100%, you made 80 or 90% of a haram business, and that risk becomes like a haram. So let's come, you getting a salary of $1,000 or $2,000. Out of that $2,000, you have to understand how much was the haram and how much was the halal. So rather than, I would suggest you to just leave the job, and it is better to make a dua to Allah to ask you to help you to find a halal job. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.